Namaste. My name is Dabiri Niharika. I'm from Rajahmundry, and today I'm going to prepare a fireless cooking recipe: fried chana dal sweet. Okay, ingredients are 1 cup fried chana dal, 1 cup sugar, 1/2 cup ghee, 7 to 8 cardamoms, and some crushed nuts like cashew nuts and badam. Okay, now I'll start preparing. First, take a mixer jar. Keep this fried chana dal into mixer jar. Make it like a fine powder. Yeah, it's like fine powder. Now add sugar and 2 to 3 cardamoms. Now mix it well and add some ghee. To mix this well, and it turns into a fine dough. Okay, now we make like small balls. And decorate with some cashew.
Ready! Fried chana dal sweets.